Hey everybody, it's Eric Sachs over at BreakthroughBroker.com. Super excited to be giving you a little strategy related to having your clients help you market to their sphere of influence. So the idea is that you're working with a happy home buyer or home seller, right? And you've done a great job and you've either helped them with the purchase or the sale of their home. So now we want to show you how to create a social media post for your clients to post on their social media, shouting out the fact that they're either selling their home or that they just bought a home and that you are their trusted partner in real estate. When they post that on their socials, they're going to see their friends, their family are going to see you as the person that's helping them. So let's jump right in. So you're gonna go to www.breakthroughbroker.com. And once you're here, you're gonna click on the Marketing Center. And then once in the Marketing Center, you're gonna scroll to Social Media Graphics. Once you're in the Social Media Graphics, you're gonna click on Social Media Posts, Shareable Posts for your clients. Now let's start with the buyer side. You're gonna click on this classic, we love our new home. So let's do a Facebook post. So you're gonna take this Facebook post, and you can choose your color that best fits you. And this is gonna be your logo. So whatever company you're with, this will be your logo. It says, we love our new home. Thank you, Eric Sachs. And you can even add the best realtor ever. And now we're gonna download that. Okay, we're gonna save it as a PNG or a high resolution image to our computer. And then we're gonna go to our email and we're gonna email this to our client and say, hey, I thought you could post this on your social media to let everyone know you love your new home. Congratulations, okay? When they do that, they're posting and their friends, their family, their connections on social media are gonna see you as their trusted partner. So we're gonna go back here, we're gonna go back to social media shareables, and we're gonna go to We're Selling Our Home. So again, this is a We're Selling Our Home. You're gonna click on it. We're Selling Our Home. This is your logo, listed by Eric Sachs, and all of your information, okay? So the whole idea here is to download it. You can edit it because you're gonna change the background, you're gonna upload the home that they're selling, your new listing. And I forgot to tell you, in the home that they bought, you're gonna upload the picture of their home, their new home. Okay, so don't forget to take an image or photo of their new home. Now then you're gonna download the PNG, and again, you're gonna email it to your client and say, hey, help us with this selling process. Would you mind putting this on your Facebook and Instagram feeds? And when your sellers, they're pretty excited to be selling their home, you're going to promote yourself to your seller's sphere of influence on social media by doing this, okay? So don't forget, you're going to go to BreakthroughBroker.com. And once in BreakthroughBroker.com, you're going to go to Marketing. Once you're in Marketing, you're going to go to Social Media Graphics. And once you're in Social Media Graphics, you're going to go to Social Media Shareables. So what these do is you're helping your clients help market you, all right? You can be transparent if you want to and tell them, hey, this would really help me if you could post this on your Facebook. More or less, they're gonna be excited to post their new home or that they're selling their home on their social media channels. So guys, I hope this helps. It's a great idea. Not enough agents are doing it out there, so let's get this done. And hope you guys find this helpful. Always email support@breakthroughbroker.com, support@breakthroughbroker.com, or talk to your partners in business about how to leverage this. And we'll talk soon, everybody.